And let's get right to that breaking news. An arrest has been made in a murder that happened in Kissimmee back in January. 22-year-old Jakari Walker is facing charges in the death of 30-year-old Eric Pinellas, who was the son of the football coach from Osceola High School. That shooting happened January 11th near Cypress and Bay Streets, not far from John Young Parkway. Walker was a person of interest, but was charged after police say that he admitted to being involved in the murder.